I'm always a late sign up. You should know that by now, David.
yeah, exactly, mate. Working it really. You can get in, working. Yeah.
That was holiday today, bank holiday here, so.
Oh, is it? Oh, okay. Do you get Thursday, Friday, or not Friday, or?
Yeah, Thursday, Friday, and Monday.
Okay, because all the Americans do, sort of, we do a lot of Americans, they just have a Friday, and that's it, and they're back and work Monday.
Yeah, no, we have it Thursday, Friday, Monday. Lovely long weekend.
Depends, how's the weather at the moment? Are you still cold, or?
Yeah, it's not too bad now, actually. Just rainy. Although we have more snow forecast.
Yeah, when I say sort of not bad, we import wheat from Canada, from Winnipeg, stuff like that, and the guys used to say, oh yeah, I cycle into work, anything below minus 20, I don't bother really doing. So you still go cycling in minus 10 or something like that to work? Like, nah, you're nuts, mate, absolute nuts.
Yeah, even if it's raining, I don't bother.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's why I've got an indoor trainer.
Yeah, I got rid of my bike about a year and a half ago. I just went indoors. I've heard so many people round by us. A guy across the road had his ankle fractured. He got a steel plate in it. Literally, guy didn't see him. Turn, took him off. So it's just like, do you know what? I'd rather be safe in here, I think.
Yeah.
It's just too dangerous. Too many arseholes on the road.
Toilet close by, everything else.
Yeah. Possibly a tad warmer, but I'm not too sure about this garage at this moment in time.
Yeah, mine's not exactly toasty warm.
Yeah.
But I won't complain. No.
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 Sure. Just let me get the swearing in first as usual, you, and then you can start whenever you want. Oh, fuck, bums, bastards, I'm trying to... thanks, you. Record away.
Get a Tourette's out of the way.
Yeah. That's my excuse I'm sticking to it for the last 52 years.
Do you have steering on, Jack?
Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are.
Jack, do you have steering on?
If I have?
Yeah.
I did not catch what you said.
Do you have steering turned on?
No, I don't.
Okay, good.
Yeah, there should be five, was that?
Yeah, I thought there was five. I was a late join.
So what, obviously you and you going to sort of tuck in behind us? No, I think so, shout.
You're doing the pulling.
Yeah, I'm having this again, mate. We're staying together.
That's what we normally do with Iris.
I don't mind. I know, yeah. Paula Wife's not back around this week.
Yeah. No, she's off on holiday 2 weeks.
Oh, God. Nice. I was about to say, I'm quite happy doing pulls in the front, but obviously I do about 40K an hour on the front, 41-ish.
Yeah.
That way then I can get help as well and do a bit of cardio as well for me.
I'll be doing this again later.
I don't know, but you're going to tell you, I still trying to get this bloody cold, whatever I've got.
Yeah, I've got the same.
it just came, got rid of it, and then it just came back again. Oh, awful. Yeah.
I'm doing this again, you've been endangered later.
Alright, enjoy this.
Yeah. We are only four then.
Yeah.
There we go.
So far, so good.
Yeah. What could go wrong?
It's like 3 laps, isn't it?
Yeah. Deja vu, 3 times. Sorry, 2 times. So I just thought on straight to me and you caught up quite quick at lads at the back.
Everyone coming off, Jack?
Yeah, and switch.
That was too quick.
No, I just get caught there. The chance Ewan always passed us here at the bottom, by the way, but don't worry, Ewan, we know. I'll come through, Jack. And Ethan will drop a bit. I'll come through for a bit.
Ethan. In second wheel, Jack.
Yep. Front half.
He's pulling.
Okay. He's in now. Go to second, Andy, and I'll drop into third.
Yeah, come through.
This a bit with you in it.
Yeah.
That's fine, you're at least, it's alright. Better to be there than drop at the back, mate. It's alright. Sure you could have.
No.
I'll get him to third now. Get the tuck in behind.
Yeah, don't worry about too much on the line on the climbs and downhills. It'll always be a bit messy.
Yeah. Okay, we're back on. I don't know if you want to come off on it.
Yeah. I'll go to 8.
Okay.
8 minutes.
Yeah, for a split second there, I thought that was 8K. My heart skipped.
Where is it?
1 second.
Okay, I'm on your second wheel.
Why are we holding it?
Asian.
Okay, oh, is this the fucking hill as well?
I can carry on.
No, I'm just saying.
Not my boss over there. Let me see. It's a bit of salad for soup. And there's another book. Yeah, you don't even see that. You have to be careful next time. Yeah.
He's 9:30.
He was in for a few inches dropping back a bit.
Thank you,
sir. It's a bit festive with our jigs, too. It's been so much fun, so I don't know.
You don't know more than 4 metre gap, really, otherwise you start losing draft.
If I can help me not. You might see on some point, just actually, like, that's out, and just because I don't have to pay on Zal. snowmeter over the boiler. And this was nothing but another customer. No.
Oh, a slightly, Jack.
Okay.
Oh, the cat was here.
Sit up. Okay, bye.
Flight gap, yeah, it's closing.
There we go, up, right. Put on.
Back on.
Tell you, but everybody enjoys it.
How's the pace?
David, you okay with the pace?
No, you hold on. It's worse now if it's too fast and we can slow down a bit. Yeah. No, good shout out.
Okay, mate.
Effort.
Oh,
you've
got another
20%
left yet, mate. They saved that
for
last lap. Do you get better draft if you're in four? How's it four? Or do you better off sticking in the middle? Do you know?
No. You've got more than a 4 metre gap, you start losing draft.
Yeah, I think more than me, isn't it?
I'll go to 14.
Okay. I'll come at 14.
Okay.
One second.
If you want to use as well, James.
Easy.
What is it mean, bloody hells?
You're going, David?
Just
ease up slightly.
Yeah,
ease up. Yeah. Okay. See if you can stay in third wheel, you're in, instead of fourth.
Yeah, that'd be slightly better.
Might be worth a try. I'm probably for second work. You want to raise up a little, David, so you can jump in front?
Yeah, I'll go to 16.
Okay, now take it over then.
Okay. I'll just drop right back to fourth. Okay, down to ease.
All right. Thanks.
Okay, Ewan, do you want to come to third, Ewan? All right, here you go.
Did you get better draft there?
Yeah. And then we can see whoever's in fourth if he tries to drop.
So I thought he's about right speed for Ewan to hang on.
Okay. Okay. Slow down a bit. I'll come off at 18. Yeah. Easing.
Okay, you. Roll past if you come past you in.
And you go past, I'll just slip into second wheel.
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry.
Your weight takes over and then the little declines there. So I say you're better off just rolling through and informing again afterwards.
What speed are we doing on the front now? 40?
37 now.
37, okay.
40 on the flat.
Okay. Where are you going to, Andy?
have no idea. I didn't think about it. Just plodding along.
Maintaining your G-Watt tequila.
Yeah. Mainly in yellows and greens.
You know what?
Same again, if you roll through, just keep going. Out of 23.
Okay. I'll head over then.
So come for you. I'll ease off more. Huh. Yeah, little Jack.
Yeah.
Okay, you.
Yeah.
He's up slightly.
Is that speed good enough? Stick it to 35 or so? Okay.
Are you sure?
No, you're not.
Coming, David? Oh, I'm happy poodling around. Same for me.
Oh, you're still with us.
Yeah, wasn't that knackered off or?
Should have kept quiet, shouldn't I? You probably would be actually, yeah. You're not going to get any benefit, are you? You're a draftage. Not saying that. If you're doing time trial by yourself, you probably have a TT bike anyway.
Yeah.
I think it swings in roundabouts, really, isn't it?
Yeah.
Downhill, think of the downhill, think of the downhill.
Yeah. Not much uphill for the bike to make a difference. Dropping David.
Get ease, yeah, thanks. Okay. Yeah.
How's the pace, David?
Yeah, fine for me, but it will be after being in. I'll just stay at the back majority of this, guys.
Yeah.
But I can get in the front for a bit if you want, but I'm going to have a quick rest. I should be able to maintain about 40, 41k an hour. Yeah. No, I'll take that back. I can maintain 40. I was just getting to the 42. There we go.
Hopefully, slightly Jack.
There we go, as you see, slightly dropped a bit. Paying attention. Right back.
Last lap.
Yes, sir.
Good man. He's still on a TC bike as well, you. Yeah, he is. Rivers and spirits. Thank you. you reckon last 10k in 7 or 8 minutes?
Huh?
You reckon? Finished by 50 minutes?
Yeah, can't be far off it. You right, David?
Yeah, just trying to have some drinks. See if they're actually breathing.
So you're catching him, you're in.
So guys, just watch it.
Yeah, we're losing David.
Back on again. Just see who's got over the hill.
Well done. Yeehaw.
Hey, Dan, you in?
Ah.
follow up into our fifth rider.
God knows. So they checked the peg sort of thing, and he was green, so he signed up for it.
Yeah. Unless he got the time wrong with all the clocks.
Yeah. Next week it goes back to normal time, 20 past 12.
Yeah. Which would be nice.
Oh, I'm not sure. Oh,
well, I don't think it's a great course next week, is it? I can't remember what it is now.
Saying that one, I know last week's wasn't a specific great CT one up and down the hills, but it's a bit better than that. That's a bit boring. I'd go around. I'd rather do a long 37k than around three times. It's mentally, it's a lot harder, I think, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh no, it's no course for next week. Yeah. It's the World Cup thing.
So no TT.
Yeah, but there's no course decided yet.
All right.
It's gonna be like a World Cup TT. Don't think I'll be signing up for that one.
Yeah, I'm washing my hair.
Yeah. I can't even run marathons when they're round in laps. It just bores the death out of me.
Yeah.
There's no incentive. When I run a marathon, I like it to just be one round, massive course.
Yeah. Know what you mean, yeah.
I'm on two laps, but when you're doing like 15 or something, it's like, no, it's not for me.
Yeah. How you doing, Yuri?
Well done. Not far.
Well done. You got any closer to that guy in front? He's put it on a bit. I hate it when people do that. You chase them for like 20 minutes and you're getting closer and closer, and then all of a sudden you just bump into about four and a half watts a kilo, and you're like, you little bugger. You can do.
I do that to people all the time.
Hate me.
I had someone say to me the other day, oh, come on. And then I was just like waiting. So I knew the climb was coming up, and then I just smashed it on the climb.
So.
I don't know, it's Rich James as well, actually, that road to Sky. I'm racing alongside a guy, just staying alongside him near the end. You and me trying to dare, so he's going, oh, push. Like, no, I'm going to wait. So I held it out, it's about half a kilometre to go, and then I just smashed up the last bit of the hill. Put about 40 seconds on him, I think.
Yeah. Are you one of those guys as well, you're in the pack, it's fit, race, something like that, and you're somebody's always doing the lead, doing all the pulling. And then with about 3 weeks ago, you just go, see ya, and think, I won't. Are you one of those as well, Adam? I hate it when people do that. Mostly it's the French as well that do it to me.
Yeah.
All right, folks, it's been a pleasure, so I'm just going to bail out. Yeah, enjoy the rest of your day.
Thank you.
Take care. Later.
All right.
See you guys. Go on. Put the pedal to the metal. Yeah. Yeah, go on. Prove more wrong. Yeah, prove more wrong.
Still got the legs. I've just ordered the kicker bike, so I can't wait for it to turn up now.
the pot off. Well done, you're right, mate. See, I'm going to get off now, then. You finished. No worries. No worries at all. Right, guys, maybe it's next week.
Yeah, I may be here. Yes. Possibly.
See what goes on. See what goes
on. Yeah, never mind.
Excellent week of you, Adam. Enjoy it.
See you later. Catch you later, mate.
Yeah.